Prime Minister told us, we have, must not compromise on lockdown, and we are receiving suggestions to extend another 15 days. In next 15 days, we will relax lockdown in graded manner. He said, in next 1 or 2 days, Government of India will announce guidelines for next 15 days. Prime Minister appreciated CMs for giving constructive and practical suggestions. He said, next 2-3 weeks are critical, and these 3-4 weeks will decide whether we have succeeded or failed. If the situation worsens, we have to face the crisis. Central government is fully with states. There is improved situation on medical facilities. Don't tolerate misbehavior with medical staff. Agriculture and industrial sectors will be given relaxation. Government offices will be allowed to work with partial strength. These are all things he is going to announce within 2 days, all the details. That's what he told us.